of the phenomena in these LSD sessions could be understood in psychological and psychoanalytic terms, they had a structure not dissimilar to that of
dreams. We'll be right back. Yeah. Ha ha ha.